Namaskaram. The most important feature of Raga Surabhi, according to me, is Dr. Uma's unique style of singing the Kritis. The way she had sung Kritis enables one to learn them by listening to them repeatedly for a few times. Even I could learn songs from listening to her rendition. The first song I learned from here is Nambikettavarevaraya in Hindolam. I would like to sing a few lines of Nambikettavarevaraya here as a tribute to my guru, Dr. Uma Ramasubramanyam.
Nambikettavar evaraya, Nambikettavar evaraya, Nambikettavar evaraya, Nambikettavar evaraya, Nambikettavar evaraya, உமை நாயகனை திருமயிலை நிறைவனை நம்பிக்கெட்டவர் எவரையா உமை நாயகனை திருமயிலை நிறைவனை நம்பிக்கெட்டவர் எவரையா உமை நாயகனை திருமயிலை நிறைவனை நம்பிக்கெட்ட எவரையா உமை நாயகனை திருமயிலை நிறைவனை நம்பிக்கெட்டவர் எவரையா.
Another feature that attracts me to Raga Surabhi is Uma's own compositions. She doesn't hesitate to experiment with new languages or new ideas. To the best of my knowledge, the Jatiswarams she has done, one in Malayamarutam, in another one in Shanmukhapriya, seems to be the first of their kinds in the history of Carnatic music. I think so, I don't know. Malayamarutam Jatiswaram is done in Antaswarakshari pattern and Shanmukhapriya Jatiswaram is done in the palindrome pattern. I would like to sing a little bit of Shanmukhapriya Jatiswaram also here.
Padhani sani dapama padhani dapama gadri sariga pamagama ba padhani sani dapama padhani dapama gadri sariga pamagama ba thapani dasani risa gari sani dapama padhani sariga sa rini sadani badapa pamagarisa sarigamapa.
I use this opportunity to convey my prayers, my regards and my respects to Raga Surabhi. All the best wishes for great years ahead.